just a racing deal. We're all trying to win a race. You know Dustin Gore is behind you. You know he's coming. You got to go. Can't really be patient. So I squeezed it. I thought we had plenty of room. The gap closed while I was in it. Broke the A-arm. Cut the tire. Did something. I came for something. Bent the fender in and lost my mud plug. I got a really good crew. Very blessed. They got put back together. We're going to go tag the tail of the B-Main, and then we're going to drive from 19th, and we're going to go win the feature.
Four. go the feature?
Got around the squirrels, 20th to 4th. Pretty tickled to death with it. 20 laps, that's hard to get around that 16 cars. If I wouldn't have screwed that last restart up, I think we might have had a shot to win. Had a couple guys get a little loose in front of me. I thought if I went to the top early, I'd get around them, but I blew the tires off, fell back to 6th, and drove it back and forth with 2 to go. So I think the car's pretty good. I think it had a shot at winning that. Track was real slick, had a good time. Got to thank these guys for letting me run their car. I had a blast. Thanks Bo for letting me run his car. I had a blast in it. We'll get Super Stock ready. We'll be back for Fun Fest.